G'day and welcome to the Big Skills Conference for 2009. It's day two of the conference and I'm standing here in the Big Skills Exhibition area, which is a student participation area, which is where conference delegates can come during their breaks to actually see skills in action. WorldSkills Australia has been fortunate to have eight of our 2009 Team Australia Skillaroos here participate in the exhibition area, and it's been a great training opportunity for each and every one of them as they prepare for Calgary in September. The conference itself has been a great success to date. We've had speakers from all around Australia and from all around the world, in fact. Touching on things such as, obviously, the current global crisis, skills issues, right through to green skills and sustainability issues. The conference has provided us all with an opportunity to, I guess, address all of these current issues, but also gives us a lot of things to think about in moving forward. I think everybody agrees that we are faced with a lot of challenges, particularly in the current climate, but I guess the most positive thing to come out of it from my perspective is that we do recognise those challenges, but a lot of people are saying with those challenges come opportunities, and I think there are some tremendous opportunities, particularly in the skills and training area. I think the Department of Education, Employment and Workplace Relations and the Australian Government really need to be applauded for putting this skills conference on. It's the first of its kind in about 10 or 15 years, and I think to date it's been a fantastic success. We're looking forward to the last day tomorrow, where we will get an address from the Deputy Prime Minister, Julia Gillard. And I think, you know, back to the WorldSkills participants, it has been a huge opportunity for the eight competitors and their relevant experts to get together and really start to hone their skills in the lead up to Calgary. This is what skills training is all about. We are at the coalface here, and it's been a fantastic opportunity for all the delegates involved to come down and see the best of the best.